Hey guys, we are back. So this is the third round. We are now going to cover Transformers and Eva, right? So this is still the awesome Shockwave. Hopefully it will be coming out for pre-order soon. Chanel will be going spear with me again, right? It's still an impressive, very impressive piece. I've seen it almost a third time already. Right? The size of it and the details of it, it just totally stops you in your track every time when you passing through, you know. So then here there is Bumblebee, and then you have the Ratchet. Yes. Awesome. The paint job is superb. It's got a very car-like type of metallic silver. You know? You have ever. Dark of the Moon, Optimus Prime. And then you have here the Gold Galvatron. Say what you want about being the Gold variant and all that, but the paint job itself is totally outstanding. Can't blame people who actually really want a piece of this. Then here now we have all the bus, all the different bus. A nice display idea. Now we have this unpainted Beast War Megatron. Right in the eye. Oh, there's one nice person. You do lovely with the Optimus Primal. So same concept base. Bit of Earth surface with destroyed the gold G1 Megatron.
this is the classic
with exclusive accessories. So previously, some people are asking, you know, they want the mace and the sword to be on different hands. So now that has been done. This is Ultra Magnus. Ultra Magnus, even in a toy series itself, is actually Optimus Prime design. Just like they are white, just that he's white in color. This is Nemesis Prime. Love the black and red tone too. Look very badass. It's the gold version. For those who like the prefer the gold version, that goes well with the Megatron. And then you have the original color. This is the queue they are seeing to take photos with this lovely lady. No joke. Oh my god, look at the queue. I can't even get to Eva. Oh, sorry. We'll make one round. Comes with a destroyed city, and there are small towns here. Same face team, okay. So I think this one will all be displayed very well together. And we'll go to the other one. More and more packed compared to the first time I came to Wonder Fest Primal Booth. Such a big, drastic change. Certainly looks awesome, right? especially if you have them all displayed together. Right? So that's all for the moment. Bye.